Step 5. Creating value lists for parameters. In GDL, it is possible to define for any parameter a list of values from which the user may choose. This is useful if you wish to create standard sizes for catalogs. For example, in the case of a door, you could create value lists for its width and height parameter. Open the parameter script by clicking on its button in the editor window. This is the script window in which you define these value lists.
In the GDL reference guide, find the values command, page 185, and copy it to the clipboard.
Go to the parameter script of the object and paste the code into it. The portions of the command and parentheses are optional, so we will not get into those right now. The fill param underscore name parameter is the name of the parameter the values of which these possible values will be assigned to. There must be at least one value definition parameter, but there can be as many as you wish. Modify the command to the following. This means that a value list consisting of two possible values of 0.3 and 0.375 will be applied to the parameter radius underscore top. Again, metric values in scripts are always in meters. Close the parameter script and select the radius underscore top parameter in the parameter list. You will see that the values field is now grayed. This gray color means that the value cannot be freely modified as it is coming from a value list. Click on the right pointing arrow in the value field of the radius underscore top parameter and select 375 from the value list.